Hey guys, and I am going to talk about we're in chapel right now, but I don't know. Everyone is just out of the door because they don't want to be in the way, so yeah. So our lesson is today is it's so dark. So we're gonna talk about today is how do we talk to collective consciousness? Well, collective consciousness is source energy. Same thing, it is a different name for angels. And so you guys will know that how to speak to blessed consciousness. Well, it can be hard to like explain. So I am going to teach that. And if you guys don't know who my name is, my name is Miss Jasmine, and I'll be teaching 8th grade now. I am done with 7th grade, now I teach 8th grade. I am so excited for a new school year, and just like the first year like start. And you guys want to know, like, how do we talk to those consciousness? Well, all you have to do is to quiet your mind. You can focus on like a beach sound, a water noise, something like relaxing. And I think that's a smart idea for us to do. And I understand you feel like confused. Well, you just have to quiet your mind, ignore the thoughts, and then collective consciousness will come in to talk to you. It might be about God. And you talk to your family members that are in heaven. You can't. Anything is possible with God. And I'm just using simple things. So I'm just thinking simple things about how, and I'm just saying if you feel a little bit confused about it. So yeah. Thank you. Please like this video. Bye.